Hi, we are the 2020-2021 Dolly Auto Lock and Cargo Lock System Team. Our team was sponsored by Fast Global Solutions. Our mentors for the project were Dr. Wang, Dr. Nazari, and William from Fast Global Solutions. For our project, Fast Global has enlisted us to focus on their dollies. These dollies are used to transfer various cargo containers filled with packages. The current design that Fast uses has over 40 stops to account for all the possible container configurations. The stops are used to help hold the containers to the dolly and provide restraint in both the vertical and horizontal directions.
The main problem is the current design has too many stops on the dolly. Each one needs to be manually lifted and lowered to accommodate for every different container size. The current stops are not adjustable, and the addition of a new container size results in adding even more stops to the dolly. The current system is both expensive and heavy due to the number of stops needed on the dolly. The first design that we developed used a T-slot track system that carried a stop along its length. The second design was a slider that would ride along the top of a rail. Our third and final concept was selected to best solve for the problems that were present in the dolly system. This design modifies their current mounting solution and extends it to allow for multiple slots for the stops to move into. The final design was calculated to have a factor of safety of 1.6.
In order to ensure that our design would be robust enough to handle the heavy loads, ANSYS Workbench was used to determine the stresses, strain, and deformation of the track system. A static structural analysis determined that our design would withstand a 15,000-pound container using 1018 hot-rolled steel. Once our design was finalized, we 3D printed a small-scale version to test the functionality of the design. After the 3D print was completed, we started cutting out our parts using the laser cutter. Our design was then welded onto an existing panel for further testing. The design needed some modifications following installation, which were adapted in our drawings. It functioned well, but still needed some slight changes to make the design even better. The team's final model was very robust and reduced the number of stops on the dolly by 12. For the second part of our project, we were tasked with improving Fast Global Solutions' current auto stop design. The current auto stop does not rotate back far enough and can get caught on the edge of a damaged or warped container. Our new design will allow for the vertical restraint to clear the edge of the container with ease, no matter how damaged the container is.
Some recommended design changes we had were modifying the stops, which would allow for better lockup. Additionally, raising the slots in the track slightly to reduce friction will allow the stops to slide more freely. Our final design, along with these recommendations, will produce a concept that meets all of our design constraints, including reducing cost, ease of manufacturing, ease of use, functionality in all environments, and the 15,000-pound load capacity. We would like to give a big thanks to Fast Global Solutions for giving us the opportunity to work with such an amazing company on a sweet project, and especially William for helping us along the way with any questions and problems we had. Dr. Wang and Dr. Nazari were a huge help to our team guiding us through the project. Finally, we would like to thank Dr. Amiri and the engineering department for setting up such an awesome senior design class. Thank you.